When I went to America in 1972 with my father, and we met Kissinger's people and many other leading Americans, it was a time when America was trying to become able to understand the country that they had cut themselves off from for something like 50 years. It was a wonderful experience of being able to talk about China and explain it.